Notice right off what the popes of Rome have been declaring for centuries regarding their so-called infallible power to change God's word and how they think doctrine is defined. And yes, this is why the pope still thinks he can do this. As prophesied and as expected, the demons are very active in Rome. Check this out. It says, the Roman pontiff and the bishops, as authentic teachers, preach to the people of God the faith which is to be believed and applied in moral life. It is also incumbent on them to pronounce on moral questions that fall within the natural law and reason. The infallibility of the magisterium of the pastors extends to all the elements of doctrine, including moral doctrine, without which the saving truths of the faith cannot be preserved, expounded, or observed. With that said, is it possible that the Pope and the Seventh-day Adventist leaders agree on this as well, including all those things that I shared in recent videos? Do the leaders in the Seventh-day Adventist Church also believe that they have the power to change Bible doctrine so as to better promote their creed over and above the truth as it is defined in Scripture? Notice this. It says the General Conference of the Church, the only body having authority to alter the structure of the Church, either in doctrine or organization. And so, yes, it appears that along with all the other Vatican-inspired changes in the Seventh-day Adventist Church, they also believe their leaders have infallible power to change Christian doctrine. Otherwise, they would not have stated it as such. And for those that don't believe they would go so far as to do this in the SDA Church, and especially when it comes to their statement of faith, but that's exactly what they have done. In fact, they did this not too long ago after making this statement in a U.S. courtroom. Check this video out when you get time. Thank you for watching. God bless.